Optometry basics. Learn optometry in easy way.
So once I'll put the lens in front of your eyes, it will become blur. Blink and try to make it clear. Once it gets clear, tell me it's clear. Okay. So I'll start. Make ready the stopwatch. Then start over here. N6. You have to start with the 1.5 plus. Is it clear? Blink and make it, try to make it clear.
Clear.
Now, once it, try to make it clear. Once it gets clear, then. Try to make it clear. Okay, fine, we'll stop it. Plus lens. Okay. So normally 1.5, 10 to 12 cycles per minute should be the normal value. If the patient have accommodative response is fine. Okay, so once I am putting this lens, it is getting blurred. Tell the patient to blink and make it clear. Once it gets clear, you will flip it. And once the patient clears both the plus 1.5 and the minus 1.5 on set, that is one cycle. So how many cycles? So basically he has completed only 2.5 cycles in 1 minute time. And the patient has difficulty with the glasses. So what may be the reason? One thing, the patient may be a hyperopic.
Or else he might be having accommodative infacility.